no doubt highlight for the whole team and obviously for me personally, but it's not necessarily a personal thing. It's a highlight for Kieran and I together and the whole team together. Undoubtedly, it's the greatest thrill of my life, without a shadow of a doubt. Can't wait for Gold Trip to kick off. Runs on Saturday, had a great prep. Leading into his first up run, he hasn't missed a beat. Shout out Rain would be great. Just in how he looks, he's actually more forward. His coat's come through quicker this year. We've probably had a kinder winter. I don't think we could have him more forward for his first up run. We let the runs bring him on as well, but he's forward enough to run a strong 2000. Well, strong enough 2000 that he won't finish too tired, but naturally he's going to improve a lot for it, but we couldn't be happy with it. He'll most likely, almost certainly run in the Turnbull after that, then run in the Caulfield Cup. Whether he then runs in the Cox Plate in between the Caulfield Cup and the Melbourne Cup, we'll just see how he's racing, how he's taking his racing. And last year he took them very well. He's a very, very sound horse, so we wouldn't rule out the second half of his campaign being exactly the same. So he's proven carry top weight, and that's no mean feat. To do it again, I suppose, I imagine he's almost certainly going to have a top weight this year, unless a really well-performed international comes over and he's getting weight from them. But it's more what he is giving weight to with those more progressive younger types. So, he's proved he can shoulder it. It's just those horses lower down that are a bit more ahead of the handicap or less exposed.
And inside the last 50 yards, Vauban is going to add the belly round to Royal Ascot for Colin Keane.
Will he? If I'm going to be rude, I'm not sure Boban's going to quite have enough turn of foot. Sort of seen those sort of horses come out before, and from my relatively limited experience of it, but over the last sort of 10 years, I've found those staying horses, might just find one or two a bit too sharp. But I was having a chat to Willie at Ascot, and after the horse had won, so Willie knows a lot more than I do. I'm sure if he thinks it's the right horse, then he's right.